apologies for my tardiness, Commander. Major Nelly and I were enjoying our honeymoon when we heard of the attack on Tundra. Capture the Kaiser's HQ, Commander. Don't forget to liberate our stranded POWs on the way. My wife can deal with gunships, but she'll need our help against enemy armored units. That light tank will prove to be a valuable military asset in this battle. I'd recommend transferring to the tank to make use of the spot.
Liberated a light tank from the clutches of the enemy.
Colonel, you are a fool if you think you can reach my POW camp by that bridge. Man the defenses!
POWs are nearby. Check your radar. It'd be in our strategic interest to liberate.
Those POWs are escaping? Which incompetent was in charge of guarding those Kandran anti-air vets?
Together or you'll be cut to the wind.
Secret mission!
I've marked the HQ with a gold star. Raise our flag and hit my beloved home again.
Get behind me!
Commander, the HQ is secure. I'll report back to Fort Gridiron and notify General Herman of Vlad's return. Mission complete.
And hut, Commander. We gotta use this combined battalion to destroy 3 Exylvanian military targets. Our munitions done. A fuel refinery. And a radar array. Captured POWs are being held in these installations.
Strike at the heart of the enemy, Commander. I recommend you start with the radar array.
You heard the lady, now get your behinds up that hill, pronto! Closing in on the radar array for this quadrant. Looks quiet, huh? Don't let appearances deceive you, Commander.
Frontier dogs think they can sneak up on Umel. They are dead wrong. Troopers, attack!
Commander, you have rescued the radar array POWs.
This puny battalion dared to assault Uwe's radar array. Gunship attack!
The array is history, but we still gotta destroy the munitions dump and torch the fuel refinery.
Uwel is no longer getting readings from his radar array. Who pulls the plug?
We're now approaching the fuel refinery that supplies that Sylvanian attack vehicle throughout the Solar Empire. Patrolling Exylvanian gunships, watch over the fuel refinery at all times. Commander, the perimeter of the refinery is heavily guarded by enemy patrols.
Supplies have gone up in smoke! Kaiserblatt will be very angry!
Yee-haw! You just liberated the fuel refinery, POWs! Towers of a blind spot directly beneath them. Try and use this to your advantage.
Uber sees the enemy approaching his weapon store. Attack immediately.
POWs. You did it, Commander! We better hightail it out of here before Ubel can call in the reinforcements.
The frontier dogs have made Ubel very angry!
Head to the extraction point marked on your radar, Commander. Double time! Commander, don't you just love it when a plan comes together?
Ubel has failed again. It is only a matter of time before Vlad demotes him to the rank of boot polisher.
Commanders, I bring grave news. Kaiser Vlad has returned to lay siege to the Tundran city of Gorgisberg. We must join forces with Brigadier Betty if we are to defeat him. First, you must destroy the Exylvanian fuel storage tank, where enemy heavy tanks are being refueled. Once the fuel tank has been ignited, we must eliminate Vlad's anti-air towers.
As soon as they're out of the picture, we'll be able to launch an air assault on the Kaiser's invasion force.
So, the enemy emerges from his hiding place. Attack, I dare you! My heavy tanks are almost refueled! Send in the gunships! Attack that battle station!
Commander, the Exylvanians have refueled another heavy tank.
Another gunship! Destroy the battle station from the air!
The fuel storage tank has been eliminated. Excellent work, Commander. Our battle station is taking serious damage. Request for help immediately, Comrade Commander.
How dare you destroy those fine Exylvanian tanks? You shall be made to regret this! Send in the gunships! Attack that battle station! Destroy the battle station from the air!
The anti-air towers have been destroyed. The skies are clear. Fighters and bombers are inbound. To destroy Vlad's mining spider.
My mining spider is under attack. Dreadlords, I have need of your anti-air flak cannons.
Incoming dreadnoughts, Commander. Watch out for AA fire.
Good job! father's mausoleum. You must eliminate those battle stations at once. Just one more to go.
HQ, and shame the enemy with defeat! Escort my naval transports to the shore, Commander! Focus on destroying the Anglo battleships! Saber transports have landed. Begin the grand assault on the Anglo HQ. Use your gunships to clear a safe path for your men. Marshal Norbert's spies have supplied me with reports of two POW camps en route to the enemy HQ. Liberate them. Assist this unit! Yard POWs have been liberated. We now have bazooka vets to assist our noble cause.
The POWs have escaped? Light tanks and a bomber should teach those blasty foreigners a lesson.
Nova occupies the village ahead. You may wish to wait for Nova to clear a path with his battleship. The village POWs have been liberated. Additional anti-air vets are now at your command. HQ is ours! You must now realize that attacking the Solar Empire was a fatal mistake, Kono! Mission complete!
We must defend this radar array and these two missile silos from the Exylvanian attack. Should we lose these assets, make your way up to the headquarters and defend it until the clock is at zero. Reinforcements are on their way. Hold tight for the next 6 minutes, Commander. missile silos, Commander. Zone has moved back to the palace. We gotta retreat up to the HQ double tap, Commander. Move, move, move! Yeehaw! Let's break out the celebrations of the palace. Mission complete.
Commander, this is Edo Island. We have 6 minutes to take control of this island before the Western Frontier Naval Fleet arrives. You can see armored gun towers ahead. Destroy them for a clear path through the forest. On Exylvania Day! Guys of Vlad will be most pleased. Look at the missiles explode before flying! Ha 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 ha! Our supply zone has moved forward! Climb the hill and take the HQ! Quickly, Commander! 5 minutes remaining! Headquarters, Commander! battalion has almost seized the headquarters! Edo Island is now Ubel Island! Big party! Mission complete! Ubel is out in the cold without his winter warmers. There is only one solution. Toast all Tundrans! Maybe this disagreement can be solved without resorting to violence. Ubel is just kidding. Attack! One left. All bombers have been disassembled. Our supply zone has moved forward. Attack the radar arrays to the north. Some steam, Nova! Ha! The Exylvanian method of acquisition is very efficient! Now destroy the other two. Do it now! Has moved forward. Take the HQ. Ubel commands you. HQ Commander! Good job! Ubel is very happy! have claimed the HQ. Hasta la vista, baby. Mission complete.